And a teen is arrested after making a bomb threat at Denham Springs Freshman High School on Friday. Police say the boy is charged with multiple counts, including terrorizing. In a statement, Denham Springs police say, "We take all threats seriously in Denham Springs. Hopefully we can begin to send a message. We want to provide our students with the safest learning environment possible."